Cortana, all I need to know is, did we lose them?
I think we both know the answer to that.
We made a blind jump. How did they...
get here first? The Covenant ships have always been faster. As for tracking us all the way from Reach, at light speed my maneuvering options were limited.
We were running dark, yes?
Until we decelerated, no one could have missed the whole...
This tube shows green. Cycle complete.
Sorry for the quick thaw, Master Chief. Things are a little hectic right now. The disorientation should pass quickly.
Welcome back, sir. We'll have you battle-ready stat.
Chief, please look around the room. I need to get a calibration reading for your battlesuit's diagnostics. Good. Thank you, sir.
I'm bringing your health monitors online, sir.
Vital signs look normal. No freezer burn. Okay, sir. Go ahead and climb out of the cryo tube. I gave you a double dose of the wake-up stim. Take a quick walk around the cryo bay and join me at the optical diagnostic station when you're ready. I know the ordnance techs usually take care of your targeting sensors, but we're short of time, Chief. Just look at each of the flashing panels to target them. When you lock on, it'll change color. Okay, that looks good.
Sir, I'm getting some calibration errors. I'm going to invert your looking pitch, so you can see if you like it better that way. Try targeting the flashing lights again. Is that better, or should I switch it back? Okay, try looking up and down again, please. Do you want me to leave it like that, or switch it again? Okay, I'll leave the pitch normal, but if you want, you can change it yourself later. I'm ready for the energy shield test now.
Please follow me to the energy shield test station.
Fire teams, report to defensive positions Alpha through Sierra. Sensors show inbound Covenant boarding craft. Stand by to repel boarders.
Okay, bring his energy shields online, please.
All right. Shields read as fully charged.
Okay, sir. Bring them down to test the automatic recharge.
Recharging normally. We're showing green across the board.
Bridge to Cryo 2, this is Captain Key. Send the Master Chief to the bridge immediately.
Captain, we'll have to skip the weapons diagnostics and
I... double, Truman.
Aye, aye, sir. The skipper seems jumpy. We'd better get moving. We'll find you weapons later.
Okay, I'll leave the self-diagnostics running at least.
Good idea. You'd better get to your evac group, Sam.
Oh, God. They're trying to get through the door! Security! Intruders in Cryo 2!
Sam! Sam! Come on, we've got to get the hell out of here. This way!
Ah!
Found him!
Captain Keyes.
Good to see you, Master Chief. Things aren't going well. Cortana did her best, but we never really had a chance.
A dozen Covenant superior battleships against a single Halcyon-class cruiser. With those odds, I'm content with three... make that four kills. Sleep well?
No thanks to your driving, yes.
So you did miss me.
Report!
It must have been one of their boarding parties. I'd guess an antimatter charge.
Ma'am! Fire control for the main cannon is offline!
Captain, the cannon was my last offensive option.
All right, then. I'm initiating Cold Protocol Article 2. We're abandoning the Autumn. That means you too, Cortana.
While you do what? Go down with the ship?
In a manner of speaking. The object we found, I'm gonna try and land the Autumn on it.
With all due respect, sir, this war has enough dead heroes.
I appreciate your concern, Cortana, but it's not up to me. The protocol is clear. Destruction or capture of a shipboard AI is absolutely unacceptable, and that means you're leaving ship. Lock in a selection of emergency landing zones, upload them to my neural lace, and then sort yourself for a heart transfer.
Aye, aye, sir.
Which is where you come in, Chief. Get Cortana off this ship. Keep her safe from the enemy. If they capture her, they'll learn everything. Force deployment, weapons research, Earth.
I understand.
The Autumn will continue evasive maneuvers until you initiate a landing sequence. Not that you'll listen, but I'd suggest letting my subroutines handle the final approach.
Excellent work, Cortana. Thank you. Are you ready?
Yank me.
Good luck, Master Chief.
Your architecture isn't much different from the Autumn's.
Don't get any funny ideas.
I don't keep it loaded, son. You'll have to find ammo as you go.
Those Marines could use some help, Chief. Do what you do best. There's two of us in here now, remember?
Let's find them.
This way.
No sign of them.
You're dead. Run away.
Flush him out.
Fire.
Covenant, on the landing above us.
Firing!
Nailed it!
All remaining crew and ops personnel, hit the lifeboats. Fall back to evac station. Combat teams, repel boarders until top personnel are away. Good luck, peace out.
The life pods are launching. We should hurry. The Covenant are destroying the life pods. They really don't want us on that ring. Warning, blast doors closing. We have to use the ship's maintenance access ways. Follow the nav point, it will lead you to an opening.
combat team, Alpha through November. Pull out the nearest evac.
Detecting Covenant movement outside the access ways. Activating motion tracker. Let's find a safe exit. We're too close. We need to find another route. Motion tracker shows all clear. Wait. We need to get through that door, but it's been damaged by an explosion. Looks like the Covenant wanted to catch you napping.
Combat teams, Sierra through Victor, prepare for evac.
More abuse the Autumn can take.
Oh yeah.
Before it launches.
The cavalry's arrived! Oh no! Oh no!
Yeah! Now would be a very good time to leave.
Punch it.
Aye, aye, sir. We're disengaged, going for minimum safe distance.
We're gonna make it, aren't we, sir? I don't want to die out here.
Look!
What is that thing, Lieutenant?
Hell if I know, but we're landing on it.
The Autumn! She's been hit!
I knew it! The Autumn's accelerating, Keyes is going in manual.
Heads up, everyone, this is it. We're entering the ring's atmosphere in 5.
You sure you wouldn't rather take a seat?
We'll be fine.
If I still had fingers, they'd be crossed. Chief? Chief, can you hear me? At last. Are you all right? Can you move? The others. The impact. There's nothing we can do. Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in a crash. Alert! Covenant dropship inbound! They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion. Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in a crash. Alert! Covenant dropship inbound! They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion. Warning. I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach. I recommend moving into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this lifeboat died in a crash. Alert! Covenant dropship inbound! We must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion. I'm reading a lifeboat beacon over the next hill. We should check to see if there are any survivors.
Off the Pillar of Autumn.
It's a mess, sir. We're scattered all over this valley. We called for evac, but until you showed up, I thought we were cooked.
Don't worry, Sergeant. We'll stay here
Heads
until
up.
Evac arrives.
Got a Covenant dropship heading in. Over here!
Ah! They're trying to flank us!
Lifeboats. They're coming in fast. If those lifeboats make it down, the Covenant are going right on top of them.
Fellhammer, we need you to disengage your Warthog. The Master Chief and I are going to see if we can save some soldiers.
Roger, Cortana. Okay, Charlie Team, Warthog deployed. Saddle up and give them hell.
Roger, Fellhammer. Stand by to evac survivors and transport them to safety.
That's affirmative. Echo 419, staying on station. Fellhammer out.
The Master Chief and I need some backup. Can you spare a few men?
All right, then. Volunteers step up on the double. Ready to get the drop.
Lower it!
This cave is not a natural formation. Someone built it, so it must lead somewhere. I've hacked into the Covenant battle network. We're actually broadcasting tactical data on unencrypted channels. We should show them who they're dealing with. Master Chief, I'm going to use your suit's transcom system to monitor their chatter.
Oh, yeah! There's one.
Roger that. Here comes more.
Come get some.
Leave some for me.
You can't hide from me.
I'm on it. Whoa!
Stay on target.
There's new traffic on the Covenant battle network. A lot more crew made it off the Autumn than I had predicted. The captain really gave them hell. If we can find Captain Keyes and the other survivors, we have a chance to coordinate an effective resistance.
Thank you.
More, over here!
Roger that! Is it the best you can do? Over here!
Roger that! Die!
Come on, keep it up!
Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out.
There's another one.
Back me up! Ah, yeah! Ah, there's no stopping me!
Can't hide from me!
Take that!
Yeah, man!
Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out.
More of them!
Let's do it! I found him!
I see him!
Is it the best you can do?
What the?
Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out.
Here comes more!
Let's do it! How'd that feel?
What was that? Over here!
Smack me up!
Maybe they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out.
Thank you.
they took cover in that structure. Let's check it out. We should search the interior of those structures before we leave. We should secure the area before the dropship arrives. We read you, Echo 419. We have survivors and need immediate dust-off.
Roger, Cortana. On my way. I've spotted additional lifeboats in your area. One near a rock slide. And another near the head of the river. Hard to see from my altitude, but it looks like there are more survivors.
Acknowledged. We're on our way.
We found him!
Let's do it!
Nailed him!
Nice shot.
Two life days.
More of them!
Roger that! You can't hide from me!
Target down!
Get cocky now!
Guts! Who's laughing now, idiot?
Whoa! Incoming! There's another one.
Over here!
Back me up!
There's some Marines hiding in the hills above the structure.
Die!
Keep it up. Covering fire!
Thank you.
Warning. I've picked up reports that the Covenant has located and secured the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. The good news is the Captain is still alive. The bad news is that the Covenant has captured the entire surviving command. Let's hurry and find the final lifeboat so we can link up with the rest of the survivors.
Get the lead out, Marines! Found them!
Baby, I'm on fire!
Survivors detected. Marines are concealed in those rocks.
Horrible! You can't hide from me! What the?
Hello. Oh, nice.
The Truth and Reconciliation touched down on a desert plateau roughly 300 kilometers upspin. There's our ride. Get aboard and let's get out of here.
Welcome aboard, Master Chief. Ready for dust off.
Go, go, go! Who's with me? Ooh.
rescue mission. The enemy has captured Captain Keyes and are holding him aboard one of their cruisers, the Truth and Reconciliation. The ship is currently holding position approximately 300 meters above the other end of this plateau.
So how do we get inside the ship if it's in the air? The Corps issued me a rifle, not wings.
There's a gravity lift that ferries troops and supplies between the ship and the surface. That's our ticket in.
Once we get inside the ship, I should be able to lock on to the tracking signal from Captain Key's neural implants.
Let's go!
Get him, Marines! Go, go, go! The Corps ain't paying us by the hour!
Stick to the higher ground to the right. We should be able to recon the Covenant position without being spotted. I've detected Covenant stationary guns near the next pass. I recommend using your sniper...